More than a third tested positive for alcohol. Almost one in ten had cocaine in their system.
I love cocaine!
Driving. This is the fruity one they have. Whoa. Oh.
Roman kind of looking style, looks pretty good right there. Cut it in fours, did a little drizz on it.
And don't forget to give it to a crack addict. That's all we got on the beach, crack addict.
How's he pulling that?
Wow. Ты неправильно делаешь. Если пытаешься боковую дельту делать, то разводи в стороны. А если переднюю, то вперед. Давай покажу. Все. Зафиксировал резину ногой в стороны. Сюда, вперед, сюда. И раз.
You've still got your boots on, so you didn't fancy a shoey?
Oh, mate, this is really bad. I forgot all about it.
No way.
I literally forgot about it. I'll tell you why. Because as soon as they've done the champagne, Max was already spraying me. And for the first time ever, they chilled the bottles. So normally the champagne's like lukewarm and it was freezing. Or maybe it's just because it's so cold outside. So I was just, I think, just shocked with cold, and I didn't even... Wow, I'm actually sad now.
Oh, mate, I'm sorry. Oh.
Flash speed, I'm gonna get him right as he sends it. Oh my god. Oh. I'm gonna do my tasks. Thank you.
juice. Well, that was rude. You painted without me.
Burrito. Bandit.
Let's go then. Spiral then. See. But oh. But for this, see. Why did you do that? Why did you just fucking do that? I knew that was going to happen. Why did you say that? What's the gear? Fuck that. Fuck it. What a shite. Skip.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you will have freedom.
You can reopen the parachute. I don't believe that. I don't believe any of these.
I was wondering why there were so many stories about vampires in Europe, but not in Africa. And then I realized, vampires are killed by holy water. They bless the rains down in Africa.
I'm not giving up on it, my friend. I'm not giving up on that title.
Excellent. Congratulations. Thank you so much.
There's lots of things you can do with this stick, Elmo. Hey, maybe you can be playing hockey with it, like...
Yeah, I've been a goalie now for about 3 years, and it hasn't affected me.
Maybe it could be like a baton. There you are, conducting a full orchestra. Thank you, Madonna, for that lovely lingerie melody. I better go back. We'll never be able to do that. I realize.
Or it could be a cane. Well... Nancy and I are just happy to be here. Or you can play Pinocchio, the home game. I have 2 Academy Awards, Elmo. Mm-hmm. Stuff like that, you know, Elmo, just simple things. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Whoa.
And you know, I told you what I'm going to do with this stick.
What?
I'm going to give it to you.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Robbins.
Mr. Robbins? Taking the stick back, Elmo.
I only had 3 lines.
Can you measure? To the top of my head.
8 inches.
8 inches. That's longer than your dick. That's not going in the video. Come on.
Yeah, it is.
One second. Jesus Christ.
Why would you lift the box? You're using a fence as your shield.
All right.
Okay.
Let's fight.
It's a defense.
Jacqueline Jewett. Julie Jerkoff. Forgive me, Kirkoff.
Planning a big night tonight?
Yeah, I hope so.
What's your name?
Zach.
You look annoyed that I asked you that. I was like, what's your name? He goes, Zach. Every time I meet a stranger, they always ask the same fucking question. It's like, hello? How many times do I have to answer this? Oh, we're going to a crowd work show? That sounds like fun. No one better fucking ask me your name. And what do you do for a living, Zach?
I'm a movie director.
What? Oh, I just blew it. Oh, no. What kind of movies do you direct? All right, now you're lying.
What Zach movie director do you, have you ever heard of?
Zack Snyder?
That's me.
What? Someone pull up IMDb right now. Let me know how big I just fucked up, okay? I could be Robin, right? Right, Zach? Zach. We need a Robin franchise, bud.
Don't give that to her. Do you like it? That's my breast milk.
Uh-uh.
Yeah. Three, two, one. For a... Three, two, one. For a lot of people, the best part of quarantine is being home with your cats. This is my... Three, two, one. For a lot of people, the best... For a lot of people, the best part of quarantine is staying home with your pets all day. For a lot of people, the best part of quarantine is staying home with your pets all day. For a lot of people, staying home with your pets all day in quarantine is the best part about it.
What is it?
Come on, dance a little bit.
I can't dance on camera.
That's good. That's a good music video. I like it.
Then you're going to need to know about that project to figure out how much data it's going to take up. Four things you need to know. Let's see if...
Pa, 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 pa. Pa, can I stab my white claw? Pa.
Ah! Fuck! Fucking... Jesus!
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Holding it right. Now don't stop holding it till.
Wait! What?
35 years of my life. Well, careful. Our journey begins
with this mug.
Dave, lift the microphone.
Whoa!
I remember when I was in England, we were preparing some young English boys. They're from very... preparing them for
Come on.
Thank you. Preparing them for First Communion.
Raiden, show me who did it. She kind of bad, though. Is that Frost?
Secretly collecting your urine to have it tested in the lab to see if your dopamine levels went up.
Why would you do that?
I wanted to see if you were having fun hanging out with me.
I've never had anybody do that. I mean, you know, secretly, you know, taking my urine to find out if my dopamine levels went up or not.
Now you know you can trust me.
No, you took my urine. I mean...
Who are you wearing? I've got to ask it and get it out of the way.
This is...
I forgot I got one of these, and it's all... Okay.
Mac is hack. Open your burger. Put your chips in. Put it on your drink. And drive.
What's the thing?
What? No.
Thank you.
$103.
You have $103? Okay, that'll do.
$123.
That'll work. What's the matter?
I'm being thrown.
Well, that's how it
say the elastic on masks hurts behind their ears, but I have a solution. First, you're going to part your hair down the center. Give it a comb through, and then you're going to take two elastics, one, two, and you're going to create two little piggy tails, one on each side. How cute. Now you're going to braid the pony. Just a three-strand braid will do, and it doesn't need to be perfect. Then you're gonna wrap it around and you're gonna secure it with a bobby pin. Sometimes two will do. And then now on the other side. Do-do-do-do-do. Time for that wrap around. And secure with a bobby. Now that I look like a Spice Girl, you're gonna take the mask and you're gonna wrap it around your Princess Leia buns and then your ears won't hurt.
I forgot to tell you that there's a pretty serious leak under the sink. Would you mind looking at it? It's a serious leak.
About what?
About boys don't have vaginas.
That's a child.
And that's an ugly, pimply bitch. Yep, I'm nine.
Why did I move here?
Yes, I guess
it was the weather.
Yes!
Or the, I don't know, that thing. That magic.
No!
Serious question.
Help with the fucking jam!
What?
Trey, stop!
What am I doing?
Trey, seriously, stop!
What?
Trey, stop!
Hey, Trey!
What does it matter with a 2-inch cock after his tea?
You're having chicken and chip.
They say when you meet the love of your life, time stops.
At the end and flick it. This is horrible.
No, no, that looks really good so far that you can...
Hey, what? I got something for you to do, right?
What?
All right. Just follow the rules, right?
Twist it?
Yeah.
Now, why does it say, what are you going to do?
You just pull it.
You going to hurt me?
No, you just pull it.
I thought you said you wouldn't hurt me.
Like, whoa, you really, there's like white, there's like only wine in the lens once.
Whoa, there's what?
Oh,
whoa,
you broke it.
Whoa, what in the world?
Look at my nigga here eating like he's never eaten before. House.
If it...
Nice. Oh, how was it? So, whose lunch is it?
Yours.
Not.
Stop it! Oh shit! Get back
up!
Hold on, hold on.
Oh,
help her out, help her out.
Take it, take it, take it! 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 Take
So, $50 if I can get you to say red.
Red.
What?
Mama. I meant to just say the word. Oh, forget it.
Like the variational approach here?
No, please don't. It's too soon. It's too soon, Hikaru. We didn't even reach a climax. You know, when I said it'd be fun to see a checkmate in four earlier, I was joking. It wasn't real.
Oh my gosh, babe, there's something on you. Oh my gosh, turn around, turn around, what? Turn around. What? Oh my gosh, don't
what?
Move.
What?
We need to call the police. What? They stole your ass.
This shot here, she thought she'd won it. Now watch this ball, she's turned away.
Like, be completely honest. You guys, like, I look good like this, man. What bitch feels bad, man?
Nothing's gonna look good when it has that silly Goomba head peeking out of it.
Outback manager?
Hi, is this the Applebee's? Yeah, I'd like to get a table for a family of four. Do you still have the 2 for $20 deal? Please end stream.
What do I look? I. Yeah. Fuck y'all, dude. Fuck y'all. I hate you guys.
Can you wipe the camera lens off? It looks like some shit got on there. Nope, never mind. That's just you, my B.
But just again, thank you. Thank you, thank you. And on to November. Let's do this.
Oops, nope.
Isn't TikTok mostly 14-year-olds? Yeah, but they grow up eventually.
From New Jersey, and also the senior author of a very special book. Tell us.
It was one of the worst-selling books in the history of major educational publishing.
What was the subject of this non-seller?
Publishing and education. The irony.
Why are you so fucking ugly, bro? Like,
bro. Just a couple of guys, huh?
We're just vibing, bro. Alright, where's your girl voice? Show me your girl voice, let's go.
I can't do a fucking girl voice.
Come on!
Dude, I bet you can't even do a girl voice.
I can do definitely a girl voice, but how about
what
you?
The fuck?
I mean, it would work on me if I were a girl. Like, I would just strip instantly. He wouldn't have to say anything else. I would just literally rip off my clothes right there.
Thank God you're not a girl.
Good night.
What do you mean, good night?
Yep, my mom just walked in right at that moment. That was cool. That's really interesting. Don't know how I'm going to explain that one. Christ, I'm not a fifth option at this point.
Get over here!
What did I do?
Two people complimented Molly's glasses. One of them gave her a free dessert. I'm wearing the same glasses. No. Where is it? You know what? Something fell before. And then I saw the TV. Oh, I can't believe this.
Come on, girls!
You keep running, say what you gonna do to me.
You don't have to pick up here.
I hear you fix cars.
Yeah, you should try my kebab.
Come on, that was funny. What do you think? You like it?
This is your best video.
Yeah.
Ironic was sleep.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, but fun. Yeah, fun. Yeah.
Thank you for letting us in your home.
Good surprise for me.
This is a good surprise for him.
の指示を読むな。なるべくパンツ見えないように回してくださいの指示を読むな。
わ、はい、かりました、ね
はい、そしたらこっちがすごいエロチックな感じになります、
うん、そうですいい感じで、はい、言います、
はい、
姉さん姉さん姉さん姉さん姉さん姉さん姉さんのことだけ考えてパンツ見ないで。
素晴らしい。
なんでここで落ち込んでるんですか。ちょっと
なんでパワー使い果たしたか。いいですね。
すごい。
これで。
なんかね。
さあ。
先輩。
Now, as an entertainment reporter for over a decade, it was unlike anything I truly have ever experienced. One of those comments was caught on tape. In this comment that's on tape, he says to me, boy, do I wish I was there, while looking me up and down. I was 6 months pregnant at the time, and his co-stars, Alan Arkin and Michael Caine, were seated on either side of him and actually looked at him when he made this comment to me. Again, it was caught on tape, and take a note of Freeman's eyes in this clip.
One time I congratulated the woman on being pregnant and she wasn't. And so I've never done it again. For 50 years, I've never done it.
You've learned your lesson.
I learned my lesson.
Troy, do I wish I was there?
This movie is... As you see, that was quick right there, but there were other comments made to me by Freeman before and after this one, but they were not caught.
Andrew, are you excited for pre-kindergarten?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know.
Are you going to miss your mom?
No.
No? Oh, don't cry. Are you... What's wrong, Bowen?
why did you poke the frog? But it's just a frog. Make it get off.
Well, the sign says that it's 4 quarters for an hour, but a quarter only gets you 15 minutes. Yeah. So if my math is correct, that's not an hour.
That's not an hour.
Not an
but
hour.
But it is. And also...
A quarter 15 minutes?
Rewind. Take that off. Take that off. You're right. 15 minutes is a cool... I swear to God, I do not do drugs. I have not had liquor. My friends are leaving me.
Well, anyways, we're doing a story about they want to change
Please
the parking
Please don't put
meter.
That on.
Oh! 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 Yes, you do!
It's a new lineup my brother went to.
No!
Why not?
What the fuck did you do to my forehead?
Your forehead's dim like that.
No, but my... Like, you're fucking right here. You put your forehead
back on. I'm a kid, man.
What?
What? Who's this?
And what a game here as Johnson kicks towards the goal, and oh my God, Singh makes a fantastic save. But I believe he hit his nuts on the goalpost. He is down. Let us have a closer look at instant replay. Not only just self-sacrifice on this play, but sacrificing future generations as well. Obviously going all out for his team, saving the ball right here, but also losing two on the play, putting his balls on the line. Let us have a moment of silence for this man's fallen brothers. As you see right here, he got to the ball and so did the goalpost. Not only taking one for the team, he took two. Talk about going balls out for a play. With that being said, I would like to take this time to recommend you all to see the Nutcracker movie coming out this winter. Wow, this game is absolutely nuts.
Not.
Turn that thing off. Go kiss my fucking ass.
All right, Tyler, first try I'm driving a forklift. I want you to pick up this container right over here and put it over there. You got it?
Okay.
One less and he's ready to go. Be careful of the customer's truck over here, okay? A little to your right. To your right. No, Tyler, to your right. Brakes.
Birthday to you.
You got a shitty ponytail. Ugh. That's not how you get a guy.
You're like 36. What are you doing with a ponytail?
Yeah, note to ladies, don't wear your hair in a ponytail. Wear it down on your shoulders because then it indicates that you are a female.
I said, what are you doing running? And you're saying it was really good out?
It's the perfect texture for running. Very low impact on its dry snow so your feet don't get wet.
Yes. Stay warm. All right, thanks. So we've seen a lot of people out here, like you said, running, sledding, just enjoying it. One thing, oops, that can happen, unfortunately. Looks like Chelsea's okay. You okay? Yes, okay.
Ale dlaczego zostałem zatrzymany?
Dlatego, że rozmawia pan przez telefon.
Ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand.
What goes up but never comes down?
A balloon.
Balloon.
Oh, that does come down. I don't know, you tell me.
But you look, you don't look a day over 30.
21, what's wrong with you?
How long? How old?
21.
21?
Yes, again.
I just feel like you're so frivolous with your products, man. You're slapping the table, they're flying everywhere, you're tossing the glasses.
They're unbreakable.
Unbreakable?
They're Test unbreakable. Test Break them.
Step on it right now.
No, you step on them.
It's your product.
You step on them.
Go ahead.
Speedy, step on them.
I can't do that.
You can.
I bet you I can break these.
They're unbreakable.
Speedy. They're not unbreakable.
Speedy.
Don't tell me they're unbreakable.
Listen.
Don't challenge me.
Listen.
Don't challenge me, Ray.
They're
I will break them.
Listen, Speedy, they're unbreakable. They cannot break. It's impossible. I don't care.
She soon began talking about a recent case, but clearly her psychic abilities didn't tell her that I was the girl in the picture.
One of the first things I do in a case, Lisa,
is I always make sure people know that if I feel the person is living or not.
And so you'll always know, yes, when you talk to a family member, when you start a case, you'll know if this person is dead or, yes, alive.
And that's the point, is that
every time.
Yes.
But apparently her psychic abilities didn't see this coming.
Lori, I'm going to show you something.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Does this girl look familiar to you?
Yes, she does. I worked this case.
This is a girl who you said was beaten and killed.
Okay.
This little girl is me. And you told somebody that she's dead.
Wait a minute. You didn't disappear?
I'm right here.
Well, that's interesting, isn't it?
How do you explain being completely wrong?
I can't explain it. I can't explain it.
You're charging them hundreds of dollars.
Okay. You know what, dear?
Hundreds of dollars.
Done.
You're taking advantage of desperate people with a bunch of hocus pocus, aren't you?
No, I'm not. I think we'll go. Thank you. It's been an interesting experience. You all have a lovely, lovely evening.
And they've got two bowls here, right?
Oh, no.
One is full of vegetables and one is full of meat.
Oh, Storm. Oh, Amen.
Storm.
Right.
Storm, we hate to put the temptation in front of you,
you're
but it's over
lunch,
you.
Storm.
Right?
Oh,
let her go.
Really
let her go.
Miss.
Oh, she's obviously going to go. Obviously. Oh, you little.
Yes.
I didn't swear.
Oh, and there is natural selection.
Oh, no. She's checking it out. Well, in fairness, the weather has cooled down quite dramatically.
Yes, of course it has. Yes. But look, this is a dog acting naturally, I think. And, you know, in an environment that you're in where you've got a whole bunch of boys around all eating meat, you can't really assure that she is only eating just vegetables, because clearly she's going to have a few scraps of bacon flying around. She's having a little...
Yeah.
See, but what she's doing, she's mixing it
she's
up.
Mi-
so actually,
yes.
This is her being an omnivore.
Nini, sit. Can you sit for me? Shake.
This here, this is a moment we've been waiting for quite some time. He is down on one knee.
And he is proposing. He's been waiting for this moment his whole entire life, Peter. And this is it. At center court at the Houston Rockets game. Now, she looks extremely overwhelmed. She takes a deep breath. I don't know what the fuck she is waiting for. And this is not a good fucking sign. She's leaning in. And she is telling him basically to go fuck himself. She is not going to marry him. And oh, look at this. She is gone. And the crowd is now devastated. And she's walking off the court. This is horrifying. Probably the most embarrassing moment. She's fucking sprinting out of here. See you later.
Took it off.
I can go home. I can go home. I can go home.
Hi. You're terrifying me. You're one of the funniest people I have ever seen.
Oh my god, thank you.
Oh my god, you kill me.
Oh wow, thank you so much. Wow. Who do you think's funnier? Be honest. Me or Seth Rogen?
Oh my god, you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, a million times.
Really?
I don't think he's funny at all.
Oh wow, well he's right here, Seth Rogen!
Сакаш да... Момент. Да се омъжиш за мен.
Omar!
Whoa, that looks so good! What?
Chandler, you better hurry up.
Alright. Let's see. Let's see.
It's just macaroni. Is that.
What is.
What?
Is that goldfish and cheese?
Oh my god.
What is this?
最初から、一緒の船に乗ってくれたソニーさん、それからエンジンを提供してくれたゲリラさん、それから一緒の船に、まあ、の小さな船でしたけど一緒に覚悟を決めて乗ってくれたキャストの皆さん、それからアーティストの皆さん、コンポーザーの皆さん、そして、一緒に船を漕いでくれた、スタッフ、コジプロのスタッフの皆さんと、サポートしてくれた家族、それから何よりも、この4年間、応援してくれたファンの皆さんに感謝したいと思います。ありがとうございます。
He says thanks.
Ja pierdolę, nie nagrywaj tego.
Roll it. And then keep rolling it till you've got it. How you want. I didn't clean the bowl. I mean the balloon. Oh god, it's heavy. What's this?
One fast one, New York State.
Yes, chef.
Yes, madam.
Totally flat, no flavor. Second time I've had it.
Okay, thank you. Hey, get the veal on, please. Yes, let's go.
Chef.
Right. Don't whistle at me. I'm not your fucking dog. Yeah, you look more like a dog than I do. Fuck off, will you? Fresh beaker, Fatjo. Now.
Ian, what would you like to be when you grow up?
Parrot.